NBAA Base is known as the place where news is made, and the future of flight is on full display. I'm at Highland with NBAA TV.
NBAA Base is the place to see and be seen. The latest versions of aircraft in production, and even tomorrow's aircraft still in development, are here to entice attendees.
So this is the Grand Lusso. It's the first time we've displayed this aircraft at NBAA. Our product line ranges from light sports to single and twin certified aircraft. And then we have a new airplane that we're going to introduce on the second day of the show that we hope you'll come back and see.
NBAA Base is the leading marketplace for modern, high-tech aircraft of all sizes, rotorcraft, and advanced air mobility, or AAM.
It was just announced in July. So this airplane is a little bit longer and a little bit faster, quite a bit faster than the Kodiak 100, its little brother. And so this airplane is going to fit with more of a business user, a commercial operator. So we're excited to meet those type of operators here and show them this brand new plane.
Nearly 1,000 companies that are shaping the future of the industry, including new and returning exhibitors, will be in Orlando this week.
Of course, you can see all of these aircraft in person at the outdoor aircraft display and on the show floor. I'm Ed Highland with NBAA TV.